Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do an interesting and creative activity. In this activity, we will learn type of triangles on the basis of sides and angles by making a math wheel. For this activity, we need one A3 white sheet, few colorful A4 sheets, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, an eraser, glue, a compass, pair of scissors, a protector, and few crayons. Aim of this art integrated activity is to learn types of triangle on the basis of sides and angles and then make a triangle wheel based on same. Students, if you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. So let's first understand types of triangles on the basis of sides. First is equilateral triangle. A triangle which has all its three sides equal in length is called an equilateral triangle. So here, triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle because AB equals to BC equals to CA. Second type is isosceles triangle. A triangle in which two of its sides are equal is called an isosceles triangle. So here, triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle because AC equals to CB. And third type of triangle is scalene triangle. A triangle in which all the three sides are unequal in length is called a scalene triangle. So here, triangle ABC is a scalene triangle because all the three sides are of different length. Now students, let's see types of triangles on the basis of angles. First type is acute triangle. A triangle which has all the three angles acute, that is less than 90 degree, is called an acute angle triangle or just acute triangle. Here, triangle ABC is an acute triangle because all the three angles are less than 90 degree. Next type is obtuse triangle. A triangle in which one of its angles measures more than 90 degree is known as an obtuse angled triangle or obtuse triangle. Here, triangle ABC is an obtuse triangle because one of its angles, that is angle A, measures more than 90 degree. And last type of triangle is right triangle. A triangle in which any one of the three angles is exactly 90 degree is known as a right angled triangle or right triangle. Here, triangle ABC is a right triangle because one of the angles, that is angle A, measures 90 degree. Now we have understood type of triangles on the basis of sides and angles. So let's start with the activity. Take one A3 sheet of paper and draw a big circle as shown here. Now carefully cut out this circle using pair of scissors. In the next step, with same center, draw a small circle as shown here. Now, With the help of a protector, divide the circle in 6 parts such that each part has an angle of 60 degrees. Next, students, write the topic in the center along with the property of the triangle, which is sum of angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. And then color the rest of the circle. Now take a A4 sheet of paper and draw a small equilateral triangle. Students, you can also choose to do the construction of equilateral triangle using a compass and a ruler. Then carefully cut out this triangle using pair of scissors. And then paste this equilateral triangle and write a colorful heading along with its property. That is, equilateral triangle has 3 equal sides. Next, take another A4 sheet of paper and draw a small isosceles triangle. Again, students, you can choose to do the construction of isosceles triangle using a compass and a ruler. Then carefully cut out this triangle using pair of scissors. Now paste this isosceles triangle and write a colorful heading along with its property that it has 2 equal sides. Next, take another A4 sheet and draw and cut a small scalene triangle. Then paste this scalene triangle and write a colorful heading along with its property that it has no equal side. Students, now we have completed types of triangles on the basis of side. So now let's make triangles on the basis of angles. Students, with the help of a compass or a protector, draw an acute triangle. Then paste this acute triangle in the 4th sector of the wheel. After that, write a colorful heading along with its property that all the angles are less than 90 degrees. Similarly, cut and paste an obtuse triangle in the next sector and then write its property that one angle is more than 90 degrees. And in the last, cut and paste a right triangle and write a colorful heading along with its property that one angle is 90 degrees. So students, in this way, we have completed a triangle wheel. So through this activity, you will learn not only the types of triangles on the basis of sides and angles, but you will also create a beautiful triangle wheel. So do try this activity. Thanks for watching.